Parâng Mountains are the second highest mountain unit in Romania. They are situated in the southwestern part of the Southern Carpathians, being flanked by the rivers Stray and Jiului, and surrounded by Sureanu Mountains, Latorice Mountains, and Capacini Mountains. The majesty of the massif is precognitioned by the fact that its 30-kilometer-long main ridge never lowers below 2,000 meters altitude. Although all the massifs has their own specificity, the northern part of the Parâng Mountains has similitude with the Retezat Mountains due to plenty of thorns and cliffs, and the southern part resembles with Rodnei Mountains. Parâng Mountains has the third highest peak of the Romanian Carpathians, Parângul Mare summit, with 2,519 meters elevation. Enjoying and trekking through the main ridge of the massif offers high satisfaction for tourists reaching the summits of Kurja, Cemanerea, Păclișaleșul massif, Coasta lui Rusu, Piatra Tăiată, Setea Mare, and Mohoru, which exceeds 2,200 meters altitude. The Parâng Mountains also boast over 22 major glacial lakes. Of special mention are the following glacial lakes: Călcescu, Cârja, Mija, or Zanuaga Mare. The largest of them is Roșile Lake, sitting at 2,140 meters. Mundra Tarn is located at the highest altitude of all lakes in Parâng Mountains. The tourist potential of the Parâng Mountains is very rich and consists of gorges, passes, tarns, rocky glacial valleys, and high ridges with beautiful views. The recommended period for hiking is August or September. Parâng Mountains are crossed by the highest road of both Romania and the Carpathians, known as Transalpina, reaching 2,145 meters altitude in Urdele Pass. The most picturesque part of this massif is the Jiului Gorge, forming the western barrier of Parâng Mountains. This valley, where both a national road and the railway pass through, is the most romantic in the Romanian Carpathians, with plenty of viaducts and tunnels. The flora of the Parâng Mountains has got similarity with the other high mountain areas of the Carpathians and shows zonality by altitude. The alpine grasslands have huge biodiversity and are the quasi-natural habitats. Southern Carpathians fauna is also characteristic to these mountains. Parâng Mountains consist predominantly of crystalline rocks having different ages and origins. The east-west orientation of the main ridge and its altitudes of over 2,000 meters makes the Parâng Mountains an orographic dam in the way of the air masses that flow on the north to northwest and south to southwest directions. Also, the asymmetry of the main ridge with steep northern face leads to the receiving of different amounts of heat and moisture. The climate on the southern slopes is gentler, having direct impact on the upper vegetation limit. On the upper areas, the mean annual temperature is around 0 degrees Celsius, the frost day number exceeds 250, and the annual amount of precipitation is 1,200 millimeters. The wind intensity is high all around the year.